Two prototypes of the Audi RS4 successor have been discovered close to the Arctic Circle, marking the first sighting of the all-new Audi RS5 Avant. In case you missed it, Audi plans to rename every vehicle in its lineup to make it more obvious which ones are electric. In light of this, EVs will be denoted by model names that end in even digits. Consequently, the A4 sedan will now be referred to as the A5, while the S4 and RS4 will do the same by default. Now that we have cleared things up, let's examine more closely at the information provided by the two test mules. The single-frame grille on the RS5 will get a new mesh design, similar to other recent Audi RS models. The front bumper's lower outer intakes will also get sharper, and a vent on the front fenders will remove hot air to help speed up airflow along the side of the body. For a more muscular appearance and wider track, the front and rear wheel arches have both been enlarged and massaged. The rear end now features two oval exhaust ports. Nevertheless, the comparatively tiny size of the tips shouldn't worry you because these do not yet have their finishes. A full-width LED light bar is also visible, and the front lighting units will have the ability to use HD matrix technology, which is adjustable. Another great touch are the flush door handles. These prototypes have two different wheel designs, one of which is the most recent version of the traditional five-spoke rotor design. Maybe in the future, the black multi-spoke wheels will be a part of a more potent competition package. The 2.9-liter twin-turbo V6 engine found in the present Audi RS5 is anticipated to remain, but it will benefit from additional electrical support in the form of a plug-in hybrid powertrain. This implies that it should have a respectable electric-only range, but the developer's primary concern with the RS model was undoubtedly performance. We have no doubt that the Audi RS5 will be around for a very long time because Audi promised us last year that its next sports vehicles would be its greatest ever. Additionally, since other combustion cars like the Audi A8 must continue to be produced, the electric replacement has been delayed.